Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. It's your boy Conlon, and today we are going to be playing some more FNAF Security Breach Part 7. And so, we have a special guest today. She knows pretty much everything about FNAF, and I do not. I barely know what the Bite of 87 is.
You're Don't stupid. At me.
Don't at me. See, here's the thing. I have a problem, and
Seriously?
Yeah, it's a big one. God, loading times. All right, I'm back. All right, let's get right into it. All right, flashlight recharged, ready to roll. No, I'm not lost, Roxy.
Are you sure?
Why is it so dark in here? Is it not loading yet? Where am I? I can't see.
That sounds like a problem for you.
I'm gonna go out of that room because it's not loading in. Can you work? No, you can't, Roxy. You can't help Freddy if he hates you. I can, actually. I can hide forever if I want to.
Would that be productive?
No.
Exactly.
Oh god. Oh. I'm hiding. She just started running. Towards my location.
Shit.
She just started dashing at me. Maybe the unloaded area might be working a bit better for me. Because the unloaded area, there's nowhere where they can get me.
Just don't glitch out the game.
Yeah, pretty much. Pretty much, that's my only goal. I love how these bots are so dumb that an open crate, they can't see me in.
Yeah.
Like, y'all need to get better security. Honestly.
And probably replace the staff bots just in general, because the mech bots fire, like, they get a lot.
Yeah, just scare me. Just scare me, Rachi. 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 Rachi! That was the greatest. I am not lost.
Are you sure about that?
Are you sure about that? No. I am not lost, Roxy.
You are all of the lost.
Nothing was loading in, and I just saw Roxy. I could see Roxy through the walls.
I'm pretty sure that's Roxy's job to be able to see through. To see through walls.
Nobody will miss me!
I mean, he's homeless. Who is gonna miss him? Let's be honest here.
Your mom!
What mom does he have?
Sneak away, you little coward. Of course I'm a coward. Some big machines are after my cheeks. And they're high-tech machines, too. They can literally bite my head off. What do you expect? For me to just... come at you? Run at you? Because I gladly will, honestly. Moral of the story, don't run at big monsters.
Well.
Where there's a will, there's a way, right? I hate that they just spin around on one of their cycles.
Yeah.
They're just spinning. You spin me right round, baby,
round.
Like a merry-go-round, round, round, right.
That's not how the song goes, dumbass.
I know it doesn't. What? Why would I know? Said I can find a backstage pass around here somewhere. I got spotted, but I got passed.
Well.
And she has no idea that I'm here, because she's dumb.
Stage pass is behind the bleachers.
Is behind the bleachers?
Yeah. Like in a corner.
In a corner. Cool. I like corners. No, I haven't gotten it yet. Can she find me in here?
I don't think so.
I would hope not. Because I don't want to be in a small corner and then just get jump scared. There's a pizza bag here. Yeah, bro. I hate the mechanic that there's all these, frickin'. Are you sure it's behind bleachers?
Yeah, it's not, like, right behind them, but it's, like, in the area behind the bleachers.
I am not finding anything.
It's in a present box.
Yes, I would assume. Because everything important in this game is in those.
Also unimportant. Unless it's the duffel bags. And then it's just lore.
Duffel bags are just lore, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, no, I'm in this backstage room where there's like a podium.
You in the rehearsal room?
Yes.
You should. Hang on, I'm gonna hop onto the stream for a second.
Backstage pass. Boom.
I love being able to spell your username.
It's very easy.
I know.
Oh, here it is. I'm blind.
You found it?
Yeah, I found it.
Are you a dumbass?
Yes. In fact, I am.
Turn off the audio so it doesn't echo. What the hell was I listening to?
I'm back in the front of the...
Of the atrium? Yeah. That's where you're supposed to be. You are live right now, right?
Yes. I am, in fact, alive.
Sure? No, like, live.
Live? Streaming. Yes, I'm streaming.
Because it's not showing up.
Con on fun?
Yeah, I'm at your channel dashboard.
I'm streaming.
It's not here. You might want to double check that one, buddy.
Oh, God, is this a, this is another... This is another security office, is it not?
It should be, if you want to think out. Hey, what's up?
Cool. Here's the security badge.
Before you take that, your stream isn't showing up.
Okay, yes, I know about security badges.
You can turn off the instruction cards, by the way.
Yes, I know.
I have to go eat dinner, so I will probably maybe call you back if I don't get caught up in doing shit. Let me turn this off. So I will return shortly.
They're just kind of sitting here, menacingly. What are my instructions again? Missions. Help Freddy through locked doors. What is this? How do I help Freddy through the security doors? What? hear banging. Which door? Freddy. Which door? Which door? Which screen, Freddy? This one. Vents? I got a vent, Gregory? Okay, I'm heading to the atrium now. Oh, she's gone. I don't have to anymore. Come on. Okay. Vanny. What? Okay. It's just laggy. Okay. All right, let's see here. Let's just keep following Freddy. What's the harm in that? I can't do anything. Okay, now I can see. God. What am I trying to do again? Do again. Sound booth on the third floor. Okay, cool. I know what to do. Second. So I want to stop you from moving around, Gregory. Greg. on level 2. Level 3. I can't get to yet. Down there. Crown floor. Level 1. I'm on level 2 right now. So how do I go up to third floor? Just get up there. Okay. This is strange. Because I have no frickin' idea where to go. He just says, go to the third floor. But that's the question. Where the heck is the third floor? And how the heck am I gonna get up there? Do I have to go in Phaser Blast? Level 4. Don't I have like a level 2 or a level 1? I don't know which one I have. When it comes to the actual security press, I think it's a level 2. But I'm not sure. Okay, where and how am I gonna get to the third floor if there's no way to the third floor? Is it in the elevator? Is there a way to go up? Because I don't think there is a way to go up, huh? That one only goes down. Must be these other ones. They up the security, bruh. Going up. He's Gator Golf, eh? Is that where I need to go next? It's level 4. Okay, let's see. Where do I need to go? Where do I need to go then? There's like nowhere. So I need to get up. How do I get up? Oh, here we go. Now I can go up. Found it. Found the way. Alright. Oh, hey. Look at all the characters. There's Rockstar Freddy. Or whatever his name is. Whatever his name is. Do I have to go up on the other side? Because I'm not seeing it. Weird things, man. Those guys are weird. Oh, it's this way. That's the only reason why there's security guys here. Is there any other way? This way, so. Has to be this way, right? So, okay, do I need to go over there? On the other side? El chips. On level 3. So it's there. I need to get in there somehow. Requires an item? What item do I require? Where do I need to go then? I'm so confused. Because it does not explain a single thing to me. Apparently, there is nowhere I can go. Apparently, I need to get an item to go that way. So maybe I gotta figure out. That doesn't work, huh? Alright. 805 to 300 Empire today. Okay. How am I gonna get to where I need to be? 'Cause I don't know where I need to be. Where do I go? That's Bardoff. That's Bardoff. So, what am I supposed to do? Just nothing? Hide for the rest of my life? My dull, scary life. Oh, I can go up that. Never mind. I'm dumb. Let's save right there. Come on, let's keep going. Gotta keep going. This one's gonna be a longer episode today, guys. I can tell. Okay. Fazcade. Today. Okay. Oh, right here. Oh no. That's why. They just upped security by adding Chica and Roxy. Okay. So this is why. That's what I'll try to do. No, they can't, Chica. You know it.
surprised she didn't see me do that. Right here. As soon as I come out of this. Well, this is the third floor. Camera. Okay, I'm just gonna tap out. So I don't have to. Nope, it's gonna screw up again. You dumb fox. They all just appear. There he is. Okay. Thank you. follow you where? Follow you where? Okay. He's just in parts and service, right? God, MapBot, you scared me again. Don't lie, Gregory. Everybody loves MapBot.
Get a security badge
from the warehouse office. Hey there, MapBot. Nah, bruh. All right, peoples. All right, human beings. We're gonna call it quits here. Well, if you guys enjoyed today's video, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you did, make sure to hit that like button in the face for more. And, please comment down below what you thought of this video. Like, truly, truthfully. I will try to improve if you give me some criticism. Don't be like blatantly mean though. I will delete your comment. So yeah. Bye-bye.